On the next general hospital.
You have a visitor. He says he's family.
How do I know this mad dash to get married isn't motivated by a guilty conscience?
I can't believe you're here.
Are you still taking your meds?
I hope you're not having second thoughts.
Is there something you're not telling me?